The whistle is blown. Is it all over? The Mayo referee, Michael Nestor, is waving his hands like a crazy person. He's saying it's a penalty. I can't see how. Janie strikes. It's a goal. What a match. What excitement. What controversy. What a classic.
All rise. The DPP versus Michael Nestor.
I'm representing Michael Nestor, who's not yet present here today, Judge.
Order! Order! Order!
Issue a bench warrant for referee Michael Nestor, and I don't care if he's in a coma. Drag him in here today and make it fast.
Eddie Jacobs, 3-1. 3-1 to be Eddie Jacobs.
May their souls and all the souls of the faithful department, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Well, I'm still outside the courthouse here, Joe, and there is still no sign of the absent referee, Michael Nestor, or indeed the two Gardaí sent to find him.
The bar when you're around. You're like the invisible man. We have to put a high-vis jacket on to find you.
You're very forgetful when it comes to bars.
Oh, yeah.
Very
forgetful. Yeah. And you're the same.
Anyway, what are we going to do with this fella?
What are we going to do with that fella? Sure, he's all right. He's still asleep. He'll be all right. We'll wake him up there soon. Oh. He'll be grand.